Immortality. The ability to live forever. OEW. Immortality. The ability to live forever. I know what you all are saying. I get it. I see it. Why is the golden boy, Vince Aftermath, why is he out here? Why is he talking on the screen? What's going on? You see, this is not just another wrestling event. This is not just another event. No, no, no. This right here is history. You all think, oh, I can hear in the back. Oh, this right here is another place where I can get my shit in. You know, I'm just here. I'm going to get all the fame and all the this, that, yada, yada, yada. I bought me a ticket. I could come in. I'm coming in free. I'm doing this and yada, yada, yada. I'm cheering, booing. Woo-hoo-hoo. No. Hold on. Let me stop you there, okay? This right here hits the heart of me, the golden boy, Vince Aftermath. Now, why, you ask? Why is that? Why is that an issue? What's going on with him? You see, OEW was built on giving chances, opportunities. OEW changed the game. That's what it did. It changed the game. It gave me a chance. It gave me an opportunity. Hell, it gave the fans an alternative. But when I was denied over and over and over, denied. OEW said, you know what? We're going to take a chance on this guy here. You're going to take a chance on him. Let me tell you. Woo! Oh, man, it gets me going. You know, immortality, you know, everybody comes up with these names, and they're like, you know, oh, WrestleMania this, WrestleMania that, blah, 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 blah. But let me tell you a little something about immortality. In my heart, OEW will always... always live forever. Those fans, and you know who you are, you know who you are. I'm watching you. Look, I'm looking at you. Oh, yeah, I see you. Hey, I see you out there. We thank you. We thank you for coming to this event today. This means so much to us. It does. It means so much to us. Thank you. And for those fans who've been through the thick and the thin and still coming each week to show support, we thank you. You're the reason why immortality in every sense of the word is there. It lives on forever because of you. And we appreciate that. We love you for that. And we need you for that. Now, just one more thing that Golden Boy has to say here is, Evan Briggs, I hear you, I see you, you're somewhere out there. We got some unfinished business. But that's going to come another day. You all enjoy yourselves. Have fun. This is OEW Immortality. I feel like I wanna smack somebody, turn around and bitch slap somebody, but I ain't going out, bro. No. I ain't giving in to it. Falling down, bro. No.
chain, my soul feels stained. I can't explain, gotta itch on my brain. Lately my whole aim is to maintain and regain control of my mainframe. My blood's boiling, it's beating out propane. My train of thought's more like a runaway train. I'm in a fast car, driving in the fast lane. In the rain, and I might just hydroplane. I don't fear none of my enemies, and I don't fear bullets from Uzis. I've been dealing with something that's worse than these. I'm making 40 of your knees, and that's the anxiety.